is from Karnajla. Kya baate, jitta kya baate.
ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰ ਭਰੀ ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਜੀ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦੇਖ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਟੇਸ਼ਨ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਕਮਲਦੀਪ ਸਿੰਘ ਤੇ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ 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 ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਪਰਸਨ ਔਨ ਅਵਰ ਚੈਨਲ ਫਰੋਮ ਵੇਅਰ ਮੈਮ
ਯੂਕੇ
ਜੀ ਯੂਕੇ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਵੈਰੀ ਪਲੇਜ਼ਰ ਟੂ ਹੈਵ ਯੂ
ਮੀ ਟੂ ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਜਾਜ਼ੀ ਪਾਲੇਰੀਨੀ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਫਰੋਮ ਯੂਕੇ
ਇਸ ਯੂਰ ਫਰਸਟ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਸੌਂਗ
ਨੋਟ ਮਾਈ ਫਰਸਟ ਐਕਚੁਅਲੀ ਲਾਸਟ ਮੰਥ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਸਿੱਪੀ ਗਿੱਲ ਸੌਂਗ ਸੈਵਨ ਬਰਥ And I've been doing Punjabi movies and I'm going to be doing a South movie in Chennai, end of month, and a web series in Hindi for Amazon Prime.
You're fluent in Punjabi or Hindi?
Nahi ji, mujhe thodi Hindi aati hai.
Hindi aati hai, Punjabi aati hai. Any single Punjabi word you have in your mind?
My favorite song these days is from Karan Aujla. kya baate jitta kya baate
basically you listen to the punjabi songs
yeah of course I love punjabi culture I've been here since 9 months now it's my 5th time here in punjab so obviously I just love punjab
so from where you learned about the punjabi industry that it is a rich in culture in songs in movies from where you learned it
okay so when I was 17 I came to India on a holiday with my mom and dad to Goa and from there we met some people from Punjab and they said please come and work with me in a movie so I was doing a lead role in movie Teri Meri Jodi by Aditya Sood so that was my first Punjabi movie
Teri Meri Jodi
haan ji ji
in which there is a song of Sidhu Moosewala I think
yes Sidhu Moosewala
what are the upcoming projects rather than this song
so I'm going to be doing a south movie and the hindi web series
in punjab
I have lots of projects but I can't disclose anything right now but very soon
you know what people call to a beautiful girl in punjabi
what they call me guri
in punjabi a typical word pretty girl
pretty girl soni is pretty
soni kudi
soni kudi
what is the difference between you are doing in south in punjab in bollywood also there is any difference between all these cinemas rather than language or any people's nature
I think the nature of the people are different in punjab it's kind of more like family here I feel like in bollywood industry and in south industry they're amazing but it's more like serious and here I feel I can be friends with my co-stars my co-workers and I really have fun in punjab
in the galna all the artists normal girls took a lot of time to get ready but you are already get ready by the god so how much time you will take
usually it takes me 1 hour for hair and makeup
you need makeup I don't think so
actually I never wear makeup even if you ask my friends I never wear makeup usually only kajal but that's it so it feels like I'm very dressed up today
what are your qualification and now you are studying something or you just shift your career in the
actually this is a long story so my full life I've been traveling the world I lived in Thailand I lived in Spain I've been to Colombia and I've just been traveling so actually my family never put me in education but I feel like it was the biggest life lesson in life education is important but for me I learned so much you know coming to India learning cultures from all over the world it's the best education I think
but in India I think the people have the mindset if you are not qualified you can't be succeed in the life
well wait and watch I'm not educated but I will do lots of good things wait and watch
thank you so much ma'am for your time and best of luck for your all projects
thank you so much thank you
Sat Shri Akal